The imperatives are quite self-evident. Clearly, Emerson cannot rule this country in the backdrop of the SADC report and all the other reports. It's a big disaster for him. And there is no way. And given the backdrop I gave you about his intention to go in 2 years, I have no doubt that the GNU thing is in the offing. Mm-hmm. And that's why we are coming in with the idea of a transitional government.